teeth on weaker men. I won't apologize again. And I never had a taste for liars or the uniquely uninspired, 'cause I don't need to be desired. Is it easier when you don't have to count to ten, when you don't have to pretend? I want to know that feeling. Is it easier when you don't have to start again, when you don't want to make amends? I want to know that feeling. Good girls don't cry, and good girls don't lie, and good girls justify, but is a chore, and it's such a bore, but we don't need them anymore, we don't need them anymore.
Try again.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
And he read it well defensively. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Keylor Navas is the goal. Goalkeeper Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back, and handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Promising position here for Di Maria. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, his skill level simply off the charts.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Neymar. Ronaldo now. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Ramos. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Di Maria. Now with Hakimi. Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. That. Messi. Here is Juan Bernat. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Good vision. Can he get onto this? It's gone in! A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. So back underway. One goal apiece here. Marquinhos. Mbappe. And Neymar. Well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Oh, he's given the ball away. Oh, terrific pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Marquinhos. Chance to do damage. Ramos. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Bernat. This is Sergio Ramos. Bernat. Ronaldo. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Neymar. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Di Maria. And it's gone over the line. Lionel Messi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Ramos. Wijnaldum now. Mbappe. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Di Maria. Mbappe! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Mbappe. And he takes on the shot. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. It's Neymar's corner. He succeeds in clearing it. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key component of his team.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for Paris Saint-Germain in the second half. Ramos. Neymar. Di Maria now. Ramos. Here is Juan Bernat. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Ramos. Mbappe. This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Well, I think that's a poor miss. They really should be level now. Will they come to regret that?
Bernat. Di Maria now. Here is Juan Bernat. Lionel Messi. Mbappe. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And the press is on. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Oh, surely. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Wijnaldum. Well, his technique seemed to let him down. It'll be a goal kick. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It needs an accurate cross. Mbappe. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Messi. Chance to attack using wit. Lionel Messi. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Di Maria likes to get on the ball, and he has teammates to pass it to. But they dealt with the threat posed. Mbappe. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. There's 10 minutes remaining here. Messi. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Played over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And Neymar. Wijnaldum now. Mbappe. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Another short corner routine. Good looking cross. Well, it still could be dangerous. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. But quick thinking defensively.
Well, PSG have controlled the possession over the last 15 minutes. And you sense another goal is coming. They are really looking to finish it off now.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Wijnaldum. Mbappe. Lionel Messi! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserved their victory.
Well, just the sort of performance they were looking for from the talented Kylian Mbappe.
man gliding, 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 man gliding. Any kind of war, man gliding, gliding, gliding.
On guard to my death, me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I fight, me not care, me not care. You know, no must park anywhere,
anyhow.
How many missions wanna cheat, don't care. The arise of a shooting star. Living la vida a loca, so I must feed him the loca. Because you school face don't mean you're bad. Because you talk, talk don't mean you shoot. High energy, body head top loose. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I vibe that, hold up.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, they're in the driving seat going into this one. Another win and they'll be 6 points in front. They'll certainly fancy their chances of extending that lead.
Mbappe. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Underway once more. And it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Di Maria. Messi. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And no way through. Well, visionary passing. Can he find the angle? Neymar! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
The delivery from Neymar. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Marquinhos. Neymar. Bernat. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Can he play it in? Went in strongly to win the ball. Wijnaldum. Now with Messi. A really sumptuous ball. Wijnaldum. Now Neymar. Can he put it away? And Neymar has done it! So lethal when he gets within sight of goal. Well, a second goal for them here. and running through to the keeper. And clears his lines. Bernat. Di Maria now. Well, great read there to intercept. Hakimi. Messi. Messi! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. Well, they get the ball rolling again. And Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. Messi. And blocked for now. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Messi looking for the through ball. No way through. Getting in there to take it away. Messi. Can he do it? Nicely blocked. And return to Mbappe. Regained possession. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly. And we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Di Maria. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Ramos. Neymar. Now Messi. And Messi! Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A display.
It's for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. We don't wanna try until my people free. We don't wanna try until my people free. We don't wanna try until my people free. And we are gonna chant until my people free. To be famous for the wrong thing. Gossiping and fronting is a long thing. All that other nonsense is just fussing. And it's like living in a contest. Can you free us from this concept? Free us from the chains that you all in there. Government indulging in some, ignoring all my people in a protest. It's for my people, free all my people, all my people. It's for my people, free all my people, free all my people. We don't want to chat until our people free. Release all of my brothers on no church, please. You don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No. No.
people, oppress my people. No.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion, because they know full well, if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season. Be positive, stay strong, and dominate the middle of the park.
Di Maria. And PSG showing good width here. Messi. Mbappe. Wijnaldum now. And Neymar, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Mbappe. Excellent passing. Neymar, it's there for him. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Throw in here for PSG. Hakimi. Out of play it goes. Goal kick. Hakimi. Intelligent threaded pass here. And the ball is loose. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Di Maria. Throw-ins given. Ramos. Neymar. Takes on the shots, and the post getting in the way. Sergio Ramos.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. Excellent vision. Must take the lead here. Mbappe. Wijnaldum now. Di Maria. Take it away. Bernat. Here's Marquinhos. Neymar. Nicely timed tackle. Mbappe might take the lead. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
So the corner played into the box. Part of the plan, a known goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped. So, a known goal, and now they are chasing this game. Kimpembe. Wijnaldum now. Wijnaldum. And Neymar. A good and fair challenge. Di Maria. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Wijnaldum. Every pass hitting its target. Cutting the ball back. Neymar. Oh, surely. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And there's the delivery. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. They've regained possession. And threading it forward. And the alarm bells are ringing. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. And the referee sounding the second half into action. PSG with the lead. Mbappe. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. But a good piece of tidying up. Good bit of pressing. Messi, wasted chance, easy for the goalkeeper. Delightful pass. Messi, pulls it back. The equaliser it is! So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again. Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Problem not completely solved. And I think the threat has been averted. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Ramos. Mbappe. Mbappe. Ramos. Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, showing excellent vision. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. And they need to get tighter here. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free-kick situation? Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Marquinhos. Mbappe. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And slipped through beautifully.
One hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Van Maat. It's Kimpembe now. Di Maria. Wijnaldum now. Marquinhos. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbappe. Really getting stuck in defensively. 20 minutes to go. Messi. Wijnaldum now. And return to Messi. A really top-notch piece of defending. Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Really vital interception.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And giving it away. Neymar. Wijnaldum. They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. Messi. Has eyes for goal! And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Well, they have seemingly done the hard part. And what they don't want to do is let the title slip from their grasp.
Yeah, I think it's a hand and a couple of fingers on the trophy. You can't say they don't deserve it. They've played some spectacular football.
Neymar! Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Mbappe. Chance to play it in. Gay. And Neymar. Good use of advantage in favour. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He goes short. And they're trying to get right into his face. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. We've had the official word. There will be, and it might be. And in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. PSG chasing this game. They're not out of it. And turned onto the woodwork. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the better team, no doubt about that.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, showing excellent vision. And slipped through beautifully. And slipped through beautifully. There it is! Magical moment, surely.
One, one, one. Peace, peace, peace. west to the east, north to the south, and the belly of the beast.